Welcome back. I've been away for a little bit. I didn't stream last week. By the way, okay, it's the usual situation, one viewer. So, you are watching this on YouTube. So, the reason why I didn't have a video last week, which I've said on various places, I think Twitter, Facebook, I had a personal engagement I had to attend. And I just had to cancel the stream. So I'm going to continue tonight. I actually tried to do a reschedule, but things kept happening and I had to just not stream last week. So been itching to get back into it. I want to beat this game. I want to beat Ori and the Blind Forest. It's a fun game, but I want to get it done and over with because I decided my next game that I'm going to play, due to the news that happened, I think it was yesterday, the news came out that there's going to be a Mirror's Edge kind of sequel. And I've been meaning to play that game again. And I have it on Steam, and I think it'd be pretty easy to stream that from Steam rather than the Elgato with my Xbox One. But I also have it on Xbox. I think I have it on Xbox 360. I don't know. I may have got rid of it. But I nonetheless, that's going to be my next game that I'm going to be playing after Ori and the Blind Forest. I also noticed that in my crazy haze of changing audio adjustments on my stream, that I put the game volume a little bit too high as I normally do, before I figured it out last time. So I'm going to be adjusting the game volume as soon as I load in the game here, which I'm going to do now. But before I open the game, actually, I'll say my usual piece. Since you're watching this on YouTube, this is a past broadcast of a live stream I did on Twitch. Most likely, you already know this because at this point, you probably watched the previous videos if you're at the sixth part already. But if you want to see past broadcasts as they happen live, just go to twitch.tv/tillplays, hit the follow button. You should get an email every time I go live. If signing up for Twitch is not your thing, you can also follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Both of those are in the bottom left corner of the screen, and all these links will be in the description below for you to follow later. And I'm going to open up the game right now and immediately adjust the audio settings. So yeah, I've been itching to just, I just want to beat this game, to be honest. I'm having fun with it. It's a challenging game, but see, it shows the game. Okay, never mind. So let's change this. We're gonna do sound effects. If it's letting me. No. Oh, I have to hit A first. Der. Okay. I'm just gonna be safe and sorry this time around. I'll apologize if the audio isn't that great. This lamp actually is making me pretty hot, so I'm just gonna take this off. Okay, so now I can't hear anything. Hopefully you can hear something. I'm actually a little bit worried. Okay, that should be okay. If I see my audio settings boost up. Actually, I don't know why my audio isn't all the way, so you can hear my beautiful voice. Okay, we're going to start this game here. And I'm going to actually see if I can monitor this a bit better. So again, I got my TV right here, a little bit awkward situation, but okay, 40, actually 41%? Really? I thought we were at 30 something last time. We're getting there. I'm assuming it's counting all the collectibles and everything I need to go through. So, just based on that alone, I'm pretty sure, like, it feels like we have a majority of the game completed at this point. I'm hoping that's the case. I'm hope I'm not actually at 41% because that will be really sad. But I think we're further along than than I'm thinking here. So I mean, look at all these skills we have. We almost have them, the entire wheel. So let's see here. Now I can't remember which way we have to go actually. So pull up the map. Okay, so we gotta go left. And I guess I can do this. See what's up here. I guess we're gonna save the game right away. Seems fine. Probably there's nothing up here. Oh, what the fuck was that? Are you serious? Just fucking bird comes out of nowhere and kills me? What am I supposed to do there? Right off the bat, and I'm already fucking confused. How the fuck? I don't understand. Oh my god, there's no way around this, I don't think. I'm really confused. So this, I can't, I don't know. Finally, you almost see that. I have to go. I have to go there. I have to go left. I can't go left. What is happening? I must be missing something. I might have to go backwards. I really don't want to. When you think you're making progress in the game, it's just like fucks you. Just like nope. Go back. Do this shit right. Okay, gotta go right. Oh, idiot. Go fuck yourself. All right. I'm in a really, I'm in a cursive mood right now, and I have this warning on my channel, so you shouldn't be surprised because. I swear a lot when I play games, especially games like this, which is just made to make you angry. I'm gonna back up the light actually, but yeah, it brings up my bad side. And especially today, I had, if you're following me on Twitter, a really miserable experience with power outages today. Oh, go fuck! Oh, come on, no. Okay, let's do that again. It was funny too, because I was having an issue with my PC. It was just an internet issue, and I was just doing some basic troubleshooting. Changed some internet settings on my PC, and realized I had to restart my computer at some point, and this was just to just to post a link to somebody for something, which I'm not really gonna explain. Not paying attention either. So it's like this 20-minute troubleshooting thing, just trying to get this link posted to one specific person, and so I'm restarting my computer, and of course, every time you restart your computer, you have to go through updates. So I'm sitting there waiting for the updates to finish. Finally finish, computer boots on. It's like, okay, I'm gonna just post this link. Power goes out. And actually, it's not really a big deal for me because I bought battery backups, because in the area that I live, power's constantly going out for no goddamn reason. We actually had a storm 3 hours ago prior to to the power going out. So it was actually clear as day outside, which is normally the case for power outages in my area. But during the storm, yeah, nothing happens. It's just after the storm where it's just everything. Oh, come on. Finally. Okay. Yeah, it's after the fact that this stuff happens. It just goes out. So really, the reason I bought these battery backups is because this keeps happening. I just wanted something for me to be able to shut down my PC safely in time for when that happens, instead of just destroying my PC every time there's a black if there's a brownout or power outage. How do I save again? Forget how to do this. B. Okay. So yeah, it's just mainly to protect my computer. But I had it open. Like, I can post this link, but I'm just defeated. I'm just gonna shut down my PC at this point. And power was out for about 2 hours, so I was really worried that I wasn't gonna be able to stream for a second week in a row, because that would have been pretty upsetting. Oh my God, what's hitting me? What just hit me? I didn't see it. Okay. So I'm assuming I have to go up and around to avoid the stupid bird. Wow, I just destroyed myself. Let's try that again. What's up here? Oh, I can't get up there. Can I get up there? I don't know. Oh my God. Genius. Got it. Nice. I kind of want to save it after that because I don't feel like jumping all that way again. Oh wait. Yeah, okay, that works. Whoa, what happened there? Come on, Ori. That works. Okay. Oh, this is a much better way. Oh, that hurt. Yeah. Got it. This guy. Oh, I'm gonna get fucked. As long as Kuro is out there, the path to the Misty Woods will be blocked. Well, give me something. But look up there. We might be able to distract her if we loosen that rock. I can drop it on her head. Save. Okay, let's loosen the rock. Oh, by the way, that Song of Storms cover that I've been talking about the past few times I've been playing this, a demo for that is out on my channel if you are interested. Not this channel that you're watching, but my main music channel. Oh my God. Well, that was annoying. Which is youtube.com/uncertainsound. Yeah, the feedback on it is pretty good so far. I don't know if I should bother saving at this point. I guess not. I just don't wanna. I feel I'm gonna fail right here. Fuck it, I'm too cautious. Yeah. Can I, put tap B? Do I have points to spend? I think I do. Oh, I do. Further increases the strength of the spirit flame. That would be nice. Energy pickups reward 50% more energy. That seems even nicer. Creating a soul link restores 2 life cells. I just realized how far away from the mic I am. I think my audio is coming in clear. Hopefully, because last time that wasn't the case. What am I saying? Last time that wasn't the case. So creating a soul link requires 2 life cells. I think I'm going to go with this one right here. And worry about the others later. How am I getting up there though? This is what doesn't make sense. Yeah, see? So what's the rock I'm supposed to? Maybe up here? Whoa, yeah. I fell hard. Okay, that's not happening. Oh, I can do that. Just notice. Stupid bird. Okay, so I guess that save point was kind of useless. Oh yeah, can I fly now? You've collected Kuro's feather. To use this item, press A, then push RT, or press RT. Kuro's feather will allow Ori to glide freely or ride wind current. Ooh, I like the sound of that. Press and hold RT. Let's do this. Glide! Oh, not enough. Oh, I got it. The haze of the misty woods deceived the minds of all. Those lost within were never found. Oh my god. Can you die, please? Thank you. The misty, we made it. We're at the misty woods. Holy fuck! Wow. Okay. Yeah, this guy's got a problem here. Yeah, eat it. Eat your own spit. Oh, I should have used that to jump up there. I don't think I can get up there now. I don't need to get up there, actually. Fuck it. Oh, this guy. Oh, where'd you come from? I didn't even see you. Oh, you gotta destroy me. Ah. Go away. Go away. Oh my god. Between the three of them. Eat it. Eat it! Holy shit. Oh, that didn't work. Ugh. I'm horrible at this. Wow, that's terrible. Eat it. Why won't you eat it? Oh my god, this guy's just not having it. There we go. Let me aim a little bit upwards more. Okay, and this guy is just pissing me off. I swear to God. Yeah. Die, 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 die. Yeah. Got him. Woo! Damn. X listen to sign. Man, this lamp is getting hot. And again, I'm at the risk of starting a fire here because of this thing. The shrouded lantern, the mysterious haze bellows out of its stem. If we find a way to light it, the path might clear up once again. Alright, start a fire. Just gonna break this lamp. Oh shit. I hope that was a save point. Because we'll find out, because I'm gonna die right here. Yep. That was not a save point. Fuck. Alright, get back here, you mouth. It's this bird. The damn birds are the worst part of this game. Yeah. Took his medicine that time. Oh, I got an achievement. Nice. Ha. Idiot. Yeah, Oh, he doesn't want to fight me now. Okay, I did this. Save right there. Oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. This is really, my face is getting warm, man. Somebody's, wow. Who's falling on? Hold on a second. I just need to check this notification right here. Okay, that's not what I thought it was. Never mind. Just getting excited for a second. Considering the fact that Okay, that makes sense. I don't know if my chat's working. I'm using Better TTV. So I don't know if my chat's actually working. I have a feeling it could be broken just based on what I'm seeing right here. But yeah. If you're trying to chat with me and I'm not seeing it, I'm sorry. Okay, my Twitter is on the bottom left corner. You can try to at me because I've got a Twitter app open as well. And then maybe I'll try to fix it. What am I doing? Oh, okay, I can't go. Okay, that's a little bit easier. Oh! Damn monkeys! I hate them! I hate them all. From chimpanzee A to chimpanzee. Look at this. Parkour master. Oh, fuck. I didn't even see those spikes the first time. Okay. Those kind of surprised me. Yeah. Let me get this. Might as well. If I can. Did it, no problem the first few times. Okay. Oh, I can drop down. Nice. Okay, monkey, bring it. Oh, what do we got here? What do we got here? Oh, shit. Why does all this stuff have to happen? Right at once. Holy shit. Okay, need to be better prepared. Cannot create a soul, damn monkey. Okay. Damn it. Damn it. Kind of, I want to create a save point closer. No! Go away. Go away, goo. Wow, and you're right there. Okay, this guy, come on. Oh my god. Whoa. Jesus. Yeah, okay. That's gonna make things a little bit easier. Yeah, case in point. Oh, go away, monkey. Go away, go away, go away. Oh, I have to deal with this guy every time I die now. Well, that's not too bad, actually, because then I can use him. This, it's awkward because I can't get that one guy to spawn until, oh, I guess that works, yeah. It's like, I gotta try to get them to spawn before I jump. And it's just difficult. Damn it. Away. Oh, that works, that works. Nope, no it doesn't. My god. Oh my god. Hold on a second, hold on. I just want to see. Can you see me okay? Guess so. And I'm going to do a pop-out chat. It's because this light is just driving me crazy. Where's my pop-out chat? Okay, there we go. Pop-out. I'm going to change that right here. That works. Somebody at me. Okay. So let's see. How's that look? Oh, that's okay. Let's do that. Probably don't need this rag then, since it's not in my eyes anymore. So I'm just gonna make things a little bit simpler and a little bit safer for me. Holy shit, yeah, this thing is hot. So this is, oh yeah, look at that. Oh shit, this thing is actually really hot. I could have set my house on fire. Okay, yeah, look at, see, oh, I'm gonna turn this on now that there's nothing blocking it. Okay, damn, that's much brighter. Okay, look at that. Burn mark on this thing. Yeah, that wasn't safe at all. Just as a diffuser is pretty much what I was using. I'm going to look into getting some LED lights. That might be a better idea. Okay, so I'm not using that anymore. Glad I decided to do that. Let me point this light away from me. Just enough to see me. Okay. And no more risk of fire. Thank God. That was a little alarming. Okay. Now I can focus on just dying in the game here. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Oh shit. Okay, where do I go? Can I land? Oh, I can land here. Oh shit, there's spikes. Oh my god. This night is just relentless. Yeah, fuck you, monkey. Oh my god. Okay, how do I do what I did before? Because that was just perfect. It wasn't that, that's for sure. Wow, that was, oh my god. No double bouncing. It's not how this trampoline works. Okay, just so I can land on here. That didn't really work out well. Holy. This is just uncoordinated and really just impossible. Oh my god. My arrow is still there. It didn't catch up. It didn't realize I died. It's like, oh wait, you can't go this way. Okay, do it, oh my god, how do I get, just, oh, dead on, okay, this guy's gonna pop out. This is so difficult, this part. I don't understand why it needs to be this difficult. Oh my god, this damn monkey. Can't get it off my back. Oh my god, I forgot I can fucking glide. That's why it's not supposed to be hard. It's not. I made it harder than I just got this thing too. Fucking idiot. See, if only somebody in the chat was here to help me. I had somebody in here, I don't know where they went. Why is it like just one after the other? Just somebody fucking shoot something so I can jump on it. I just need to get as long as I can get back up, I should be fine. I can just glide. But they don't want to. Okay, I got the hint now. I got it. I figured it out. Oh shit, no. That was way too low. Okay, I need to get a little bit higher if I can. I don't know how, but let's make. What? How did I not jump? Oh my god. Go away, monkey. You're pissing me off. Okay, this guy's gonna spit out. Oh, that's perfect. Oh! Shit. Okay. Just piss off. That one little speck is what killed me? Are you kidding me? I was there. I was up. I was higher ground. I made it. That's not fair. Ah! Fuck. How did I not die? Oh my god. I'm gonna be stuck on this part the entire night. Oh, got it. Oh my god. If I can just spring off his mouth like I did that last time, that'd be perfect. Like this guy right here. That's what I need to do. Oh, that guy just came up and ate me. No. That was just the wrong decision right there. That was good. That was a good one. I just fucked it up. As I do. Oh, okay, got this. I need to land here first. Jump off this guy's bit. Reflect off that guy. Don't hit these things, or just land right on them. Yeah, just don't give a fuck. Think I'm getting into a rhythm of this now, finally. Look at that. Got it. Holy fuck, holy fuck. Just go. Just go. You made it, Ori. You made it. You're saving right here, and you're not looking back. Where am I? What? How? What? How? Where am I? How does this make sense? I'm supposed to go here. How do I. Like, the map isn't even clear. I don't even know where I am or where I'm supposed to go. Makes no goddamn sense to me. All right. Can you just know? I've had enough. I've had enough. Just go away. Just go away, everyone. Just sick of you. I want to be left alone. Oh yeah, I'm gonna kill you from here. You can't hit me. Can't even if you tried, can't hit me. Come on, give me something. Give me something. It's nothing. I have nothing. Oh, something's happening. Some sort of light. Looks different. What the fuck happened here? What happened? I don't understand. This place looked completely different. Oh shit. Ow. Oh, I'm really confused. Huh. Geek and Sundry is now streaming. Kinda wish I was watching that, but I'm kinda playing my own game right now. Alright. I wish I can't like oh, I guess I can peek down. How's this gonna work? I guess I can try gliding. Oh. Oh, wow. Right on the edge there. I'm just gonna glide through as much of the game as possible. I feel like that's gonna be like the easiest thing. Okay, I'm just gonna kill this bird. Or just fall to my death. Whichever's easiest. Wow, this thing doesn't want to die. There we go. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Again, I just landed on the same exact spot. Lied. Can I just kill you? Yeah, okay, that works. Oh! What? What did I do? Oh, that's the wrong way. But helpful tip, knocking him into the spikes just instantly kills him. It's good to know. So, that's what I'm gonna do. Just, you're dead. Yeah, that makes things easier. I'm so bad at this. We got 20 minutes left in the stream. I gotta make it through this. Actually, I might go a little bit longer tonight. I don't know. Can you just fuck off? Thank you. Don't hit that. Yes, thank you. Oh my god. Don't like this. Can't save either. Oh, I can save. Can save. Save it. Don't want to do that again. That was horrible. Damn. Okay, got two of these things now. Gotta like unlock a map or something by this point. Huh. Okay. Oh my god. This guy can't even hit me. Oh, yeah, he hit me. this place didn't change, or this spot didn't change. Deceived by the mist, they were lost in the woods. Go away. I can't read this. Oh, nice. Ah, fuck. Oh, can't jump off that thing? Oh shit. Oh shit. I gotta do this again. Okay. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Atsu's torch. It was lost in this place. If we carry it to the Shrouded Lantern, it might show us the way. Let's do it. How do I get down there? That's the. Kind of the question. This first. Save it right there. No. How do I get down there? Can't jump on that thing. Can't destroy this. I have no map, so I don't really know where to go. Oh, we gotta wait for this thing to terraform. There we go. Now we got a path. Okay, we gotta do some gliding. Let's glide. Oh shit. Gotta watch these things. Oh fuck. Oh boy. Yep. Okay. Just glide, Ori. Oh shit, that was close. Oh! Oh my god. Can I just land here? Secret! Shit. Okay, fuck. Get out of here. Oh my god, what is happening? What is happening? I can barely see. Oh my god. Oh, adrenaline. Okay, we made it here. Wherever here is it. Oh, I can save it right here. Monkeys! Fuck off. Oh shit, yeah, I need a for. Okay, just gonna kill myself right there. Okay, we need to do that, and do this, and do that. And do this, and just oh shit! What is this? What? Just kill that thing. Just kill it. Okay. And boom. That did nothing. Oh my god. Horrible. The thing that sucks about doing these late at night like this is that I'm way too tired to do anything. have to concentrate. Alright, might as well just get this out of the way. It kills that thing too at the same time. Which I didn't even consider. Okay, get down lower. Stop with the goo. Okay, that I can't go anywhere that way. Holy fuck, holy fuck. Oh, okay, and kaboom! Oh, this thing didn't die. Piece of shit. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm just lucky nothing's hitting me right now. Alright. This is a perfect save point right now. Okay. Okay. I'm thinking a glide. Glide might be a good idea right here. Alright. Left or right? I think I have to go. Oh, no, left. Never mind. I'm where I need to be. That's all I care about. Tatsu used to climb the mountains high atop Sorrow Pass, so when her brother's torch faded, she fell to the mists, where she lost her path. I lost all sense of what the story is right now, actually, to be honest. I can check something right here. You've learned climb. To use this ability, press and hold RT when you're against a wall to travel along its surface. Ooh, that is going to come in handy. More of this shit. Press and hold RT. Okay, there's no wall here. Where is my map? Oh my god. Huh. What is... No! That's so deceiving. Okay, don't, you son of a bitch. Oh, every time I jump. Okay, got it. I don't know why the Canadian side of me is coming out right now. I'm sorry. I'm sorry afterwards. Oh my god. It's way too late. Oh, that motherfucker just died. Okay, I think I got this. No, I'm not. Going this way. No, I'm not. Oh my sh! I wasn't expecting it to fall on my head like that. I love that I can climb walls now, though. Okay, stop landing in the spikes. I guess I can go this way. Oh no, I was this way before. I don't need to be that way. Fuck that. I'm gonna go this way. Ori, stop killing yourself, please. I don't wanna go through this all the time. Holy shit, where are you going? Jeez. Okay, those are platforms. I go where exactly? Huh. I'm hoping that's a wall up there. Yep. Okay, that was a mistake. Or not. You did. Oh. Ugh. This is stressful. Come on, monkey. You can do it. You can do it. Yeah, you're dead. Jump, 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 jump. Holy shit. I don't know what happened there. I should just let him kill himself. That's where I'm saving it, 'cause I'm tired of traveling, like, over and over again. Great. Oh my God, Ori. Just get your shit together, please. This is just weird. Okay. I can hang on so I can take my time with this. Okay. All right, so simpler than I made it out to be. Let me take care of, okay, or he can take care of himself. I don't know why I'm just burning through all my save points in this thing. Okay, this thing doesn't want to go away though. Oh. Hello. Okay. Yeah, I'll do this if you want. Just glide here. Oh my God. I love it. Okay, so now I got three of these things. Where the fuck am I though? I don't want to know. I've got to go all the way back because it's a dead end here. Oh, the place is terraforming again. Yeah, here we go. This feather is the best part. Or maybe climbing the walls is probably the best part. Okay, do I go down here? Huh. Maybe. I am supposed to go this way, so maybe. Oh, that's not gonna work. Oh, hold on a second. Am I supposed to? Yep. Did it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Glad I made a save point right there. Really came in handy. Just kamikaze monkeys right here. Yeah, hold on, I'll do that. Or maybe I'll kill the spider. Yeah, I'll save it first. Okay, creating a soul link restores 2 life cells. Makes ability cells show up on the map. Eh. Further increases strength. I'll do that. Sounds good. Ow. Think I might need you. Okay, just stay there. I don't think I. Oh my god. Okay, just glide. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay. Oh, I can crawl down too. Okay. Oh. I don't know what I was expecting. Oh my god, that was a close one. Oh my, oh, oh shit. Yes. Save it. Huh? I'm getting further down. I need to go up. I need to go there. I keep getting lost. I'm getting sidetracked. I wish I could fast travel. Just gonna assume I'm going the right way. Not just wasting my time. And then I'll somehow go back up there. Oh shit. Can I do this? No. Forgetting I can climb. Okay, I'm getting more of these. That's a good sign, I guess. And the place is still terraforming. So. I have a feeling I'm gonna need that thing. Go away. Save it. Oh, shit. This is like it's just annoying at this point. And I really like to get to where I need to be. So at least I know where I am and where I need to go from there. How does this work? Oh, I need it. Okay. Hold on. Get rid of these annoyances. Okay. And oh, that didn't work. Oh, I just need to move it out of the way. Oh, I keep forgetting I can climb here. Oh my god. That was interesting. And at least I'm getting, at least I'm going back up. So I think maybe I wasn't wasting my time. I don't know. Unless there was a shorter way to go about doing all that. Go away. Ugh. Okay, where am I? I need to go up there. Cannot create a soul link near enemies. How about that? Ah, shit. Okay. Please go, please be going the right way. Maybe I'm going the right way. Nope. I don't understand. How do I get past that? Ow. Holy shit. Ah. Oh my God. I don't want to keep doing this. It's already 12, and I just want to get to that point. Really, I think that's where I'm gonna end it. As soon as I get to that area, hopefully it's soon, then I will call it a stream, and then pick up on the next one. Hopefully, it doesn't take that long. Okay, I think I'm. Damn. Okay, I'm just gonna save here because this looks a little creepy. Okay. Where is this taking me? No, no. It's a good point. Good thing I saved it right there. Just hang on for dear life, Ori. Don't let go. No, how does this? I don't understand. Okay, stop jumping. You gotta time this. Got it. Alright. Seems straightforward enough. Oh, this thing. Holy shit. That's pretty awesome. Can I just not? There we go. Ooh. Oh, game clip. I thought I got achievement. Save it. Okay, so I gotta go down here. What's on this side, though? Why am I so curious? I don't know why I'm so curious. Like, go fuck yourself. Okay, yeah, I'm past where I need to be. I just need to be in here. It's all I care about. This is where I gotta go. No? Did I not have to go there? I gotta go across anyway. Okay. So I gotta go up? That's annoying. There's nothing up. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. The whole world is breaking. Why is it unsafe? So this is an enemy thing then. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. Okay, let's handle this head on now. Okay, so I gotta kill this thing. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Alright. God damn. Gotta be really precise. Yeah. Oh, come on. Okay, got him. I think one more. One more. This thing's evasive. Shit. Like, I'm trying to hit where I think he's going. There we go. Got him. Fucking got him. Okay. And that's where oh my god. No, I still need to go back to that. Unless that's just saying the forest in general. Or Misty Woods in general. I guess so. No, it's saying I need to go there. I've been there. There's nothing there. It's just a big open jump. Okay. Am I missing something? Oh no. Thank God. I did not want to back travel. RT to pick up objects. Where am I bringing this to? Hold on. Before I do that. Where am I bringing this to? I really don't, I don't understand. I feel like there's supposed to be some sort of cutscene there. There's spikes up there, so I can't go that way. There's nothing terraforming. Can't go that way. I'm supposed to go this way? I don't think so. Huh. Okay, how do I lift this damn thing? This orb is too heavy for me to lift anywhere. Okay, now, so let's go this way. Oh shit. Oh, this thing protects me? No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. Okay. Okay, where's the damn thing? No. I don't know how I'm supposed to bring it where or to wherever I need to bring it, but guess I gotta jump. Ah, I guess I can afford one. Ah, shit. Okay, drop down, drop down. Ah. Oh, spikes, spikes. Shit, there's another one. Yeah, that's definitely the best way to do that. Okay. I can't hit him. We're good. We are good. Maybe. Yes. Yes, please. This might be. If I can unlock the map, that would be nice. Achievement! Gaining clarity. This is the cutscene I've been waiting for. Maybe. We lit the shrouded lantern. It lifted the haze. Ori, the key to the forlorn ruins, the Gumon seal has been revealed. Nice. You found the Gumon seal. Using this key, you can gain entrance to the forlorn ruins. We did it. Now, how do we get there? The element of winds is deep within the forlorn ruins, south of this place. It's not too far from here. It better not be. I can show you the way. Thank you. There we go. I think that's the last area, right? That's the last place on the map to go. So maybe the next stream, we can finish this goddamn game. Yeah, so I'm gonna save it right here where it's nice and safe. Okay, let me close out of this here. And just catch, just chill out a bit because that was a stressful game. So, since you're watching on YouTube, I think there's one viewer that jumped in, jumped out, and subscribed. Oddly enough, I'm hoping we can end the game next week. So since you're watching on YouTube and I'm likely uploading this on the weekend, that means on Wednesday, 11 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. If you don't know what time zone that is, Google it. Again, I announce when I go live on Facebook and Twitter, both those in the bottom left corner of the screen, as well as in the description below. Even though I have a set schedule now, sometimes I do impromptu streams. Like there's a few times last week where if everything didn't fall through, I was going to continue my playthrough of Portal 2, which I started doing my last impromptu stream. So As soon as I finish this game, I will start Mirror's Edge. I'm excited to go through that game again. I remember the last level being a bit of a bitch, but I mean, if I can get through this game. Yeah, I'm really enjoying Ori and the Blind Forest so far. I want to just get through it. I think we're almost there. We just have one area of the map left. We beat the boss there. We get the final cutscene. We're good to go. At least I'm hoping. Just wanna thank you all for watching. Also, check out my music channel. I know I don't really advertise that much here, but Uncertain Sound, youtube.com/uncertainsound or uncertainsound.com. Just because it's gaming related, my last video is the Song of Storms cover. It's a demo of what I've been working on, but I'm really liking how it's sounding so far. I'm going to be changing up how the guitar sound, the drum sound. I'm going to be completely redoing the drum track. This was just a thrown together demo to see to show off what I wanted the cover to be, and I added my own original twist to the song as well. Song of Storms obviously is the one of the medleys from The Legend of Zelda: Ocarina of Time, which you can play on Nintendo 64, 3DS. I think there's a GameCube version. There's a whole bunch of different versions. So one of the best games ever, and one of the best soundtracks ever. So that song is a lot of fun to work on. I'm gonna look into making more Zelda covers in the future, so definitely check that out. Subscribe to that channel, and thank you for watching on YouTube, and I will see you next time.